Three people lost their home this morning when a space heater sparked a fire. Happened just before 11:30 on Ware Road near Burleson Road in southeast Austin. When crews arrived, they said they saw fire coming from the house. They were able to put out the fire within 20 minutes. Everyone was able to get out of that home safely.